So we're sitting here with Marcel den Hollander, TU Delft, also an industrial designer. My first question to you, Marcel, is what is product design?
Product design is more than just designing a nice shape. Product design is actually about functionality, about using materials in an efficient manner, about ergonomics, about cost. All those things are combined into a single product.
So now we are talking about designing longer lasting products. Why do we need to discuss this? Isn't it in the nature of designers that they want to create products that last forever?
Yes, in a way it's in the nature of any designer to want to create a design classic or a product that is used for a very long time. But not all products are suited to last a long time, and not all products have such a constant function over time that they can be used for a very long time. So most of the products operate in a changing context and therefore have to change over time. Another important aspect is that products are not only designed for users, but a product designer also works for a business. And most businesses producing and marketing products nowadays operate according to the sell more, sell faster principle, which means produce a product at a low price, sell it at a higher price, and repeat as often as possible in a certain amount of time. And if you make money in that way, longer lasting products or products with a long lifetime are not really your ideal kind of product.